Good morning. How are you today?
Hello, Mary. Are you ready to meet with the client? He should be here soon.
Yes, I am ready. Let's close this deal. Are you ready, Phil?
No, not me. I am not ready. I have a bad toothache.
Phil, why don't you go see your dentist?
I do not have one. I have not seen a dentist in years. And to be honest, I am afraid to go to the dentist.
You are afraid to go? You do know that your tooth will not fix itself, don't you? Phil, you should go see my dentist, Dr. Emily Letran. She is really nice. You won't be afraid at her office.
I want my tooth fixed today. Will she be able to fix my tooth at her office, or if I need it pulled, will she send me to a specialist at another location?
Once when I had a toothache, my dentist had to send me across town just to get a tooth pulled. It was a huge hassle for me. That won't happen at Dr. Letran's office. She can address all your dental needs. She will take care of everything, replace your missing teeth, straighten the crooked ones, and whiten your teeth, which will improve your looks. She offers dental care that will make you smile for life.
Does she accept my dental benefits?
Yes, she takes most PPOs and HMOs. Bring your benefits card with you and her friendly team will help you find out. Where is her office? Is it nearby? Dr. Letran has 3 locations. I am sure that you will find one of them is convenient for you.
How do I get in touch with Dr. Letran? I want to go see her right away. My tooth really hurts.
Yes, how do we reach her? I want to go see her too. She sounds like a great dentist. You can call her at 626-305-5722 or visit her on the web at www.emilyletrandds.com. Call her today. You'll be glad that you did.